What's good, dogs? It's your mother effing dog. I'm over here. See, my bed itch because this is the funniest shit I think I've ever seen, bro. Just by reading the title, I haven't watched the video yet. Now I'm scrolling through shit, and it says battle rapper brings out Sub-Zero during the battle rap during whatever the battle. Now. In my head, I was like, let me skip this shit, but I just couldn't skip it. I had to play it because this just might be too funny to pass up. So I want y'all motherfuckers to watch this shit with me and just laugh with me because this has to be hilarious, bro. So let's get it.
Yo, no funny shit. What made you want to battle me? What made you want to battle me?
Black Axe.
No
Shout
answer,
out
free.
to the
No,
Crip
someone could get your main salary. It's sad
Durag.
to see. Shit, I'm just stating the truth. Don't be mad at me. I am no hero. I am Sub-Zero. I can have you freeze and fucking finish him. Teleport fatality.
Bro, yo, I'm is this the same thing? It gotta be two people dressed in that Sub-Zero costume. There's no way he went from the fucking right of the screen to come. Wait. Yo, I'm dead. The shit chest. Yo, I couldn't even hear the fucking rap, bro. Like I heard a little bit of. I cannot believe the schemes and battle raps are coming to this. This motherfucker got somebody dressed up in. First of all, you're gonna have to pay me at least $300 to dress up in a Sub-Zero costume. Even though you my boy, if you my boy and you came to me like, yo, bro, I need you to dress up in a Sub-Zero costume for this battle rap, and pull some for gays like that. I can't. Yo, it's just. Yo, people, I'm out, man. Let me get up out this chair, man. Catch me on the next video, though. Unfucking believe. We brought fucking Sub-Zero.